In a world first, the Perth Anglican Church has ordained a female archbishop. The Most Reverend Kay Goldsworthy was anointed this morning in a 90-minute service at St George's Cathedral in the city. But it hasn't been smooth sailing for the trailblazer. She was faced with a bomb threat in 1992 when she was among the first women in Australia to be ordained to priesthood.